Hello, I'm Kevin Stewart. I'm the convener of the Scottish Parliament's Local Government and Regeneration Committee. Over the past 5 years, we've played a major part in shaping legislation. In particular, we looked at the Community Empowerment Bill, where we made major changes to benefit the people of Scotland. In all of our work, we've been guided by particular principles. Engagement was critically important to us right from the start of the session, and we have reaped the rewards. We travelled thousands of miles all over Scotland, meeting people in 19 locations to hear directly from them about their experiences on a huge range of subjects. We found it enormously beneficial, and all those we encounter genuinely influenced our input into either our legislative scrutiny or our inquiries. Challenging people in public bodies is of course a fundamental function of the Scottish Parliament, but given our remit of scrutinising local organisations, we have also been alert to the need to keep complacency at bay.
They're a popular product. They're a digital product.
Just because they're popular doesn't mean to say they're right.
No, that wasn't the initial thrust of my question. Where are you at now?
In terms of private sector leverage?
Yeah.
Private sector leverage at the moment is sitting with around about £3 million, £3.5 million.
Out of an investment from the public purse thus far of?
Out of a, say again?
Investment from the public purse thus far?
I think it's in the order of about £60 odd million, 61.
Our relationships with communities of people, and by communities we mean both geographic areas and fields of interest, required time, work and trust building over the years this committee sat.
What would you either add to the bill, or what would you like to see strengthened within the proposed bill?
Communities having a stronger voice, communities being included in other committees.
I think everyone agrees that it was an invaluable investment. It provided us with levels of insight which otherwise just wouldn't have been possible. We quickly became aware of how frequently process or being bound to rigid ways of doing things could get in the way of good public services.
I kind of expect that kind of information to be uppermost in a report like this. He's saying it's not your role to gather that performance and public satisfaction information because others are doing it.
Well, I think our role is to make sure that an agreed set of data is collected, analysed and churned annually.
We have carried out a huge amount of work during the course of this term, and we believe that our successor committee should look at the impact of some of the legislation that has been passed during this parliamentary session. We also believe that our successor committee should look at the governance and procedures of certain organisations. They make a real impact to the people of Scotland, and we believe that some of that requires further scrutiny in the future. We'd like to thank everyone who has helped us in our work.